grew up on the water. My husband's a fisherman. He asked me one day if I wanted to make fish prints. One day he came home with a fish basket and demonstrated and blew me away. It's just feels very natural and right for me. I love making things with my hands. I love nature. I love learning about fish and different species. It's all tied together. I feel it's very important to value the creature that I'm working with. I feel a great deal of respect for the fish. I don't take them lightly as just an object that I'm using for art or craft. I feel a certain reverence to the creatures. Each fish you do, you learn about each fish. To look at the elaborate surface structure of the shell of a lobster was like fascinating. All these textures and ridges and things like this that you don't notice usually. I studied art in college. It allows my passion to be expressed. You know, my love of life and love of the sea, love of the fish, to come out. And it's a very close and personal relationship, from catching them, to rubbing them, to having dinner. It's a basic but satisfying experience. When I first started doing this, I had no idea where this was going to lead. Never did I expect this wonderful surprise of getting to work with Red Lobster. It's an amazing opportunity. I feel thrilled that they chose my artwork. I have a great desire to share my love of fish with the world, and Red Lobster's already doing that. I'm Annie Sessler, Red Lobster menu artist, and I see food differently.